my name's Ruth Caro. I'm playing Hillary in Hanny Raisin's Hotel Sorrento.
My name is Kim Denman, and I'm playing Meg Moynihan.
He's Joe Booth, and I'm playing Pippa Moynihan. She's the youngest of three sisters
in Hotel Sorrento.
Coming soon to a theatre near you.
Meg is the middle sister, and she is a novelist. And she's just been nominated for the Booker Prize. She has, with this book, thrown a little bit of a grenade into the family of sisters, but also into everybody's lives, really.
And the play encompasses a bit of a family saga, a bit of a who did it.
My name is Dion Mills. I play Edmund Bates, who's the outsider in this play.
Hi, I'm Saxon Gray, and I'm playing Troy Moynihan.
My name's Jenny Seedsman, and I'm playing Marge Morrissey in Hotel Sorrento.
The play tells the story of a family that reunites after quite a few years away, and the tensions that broil up to the surface.
Our play is set in Sorrento at the family home which they have called Hotel Sorrento.
My name is Mike Smith, true, that's my real name, and I play Dick Bennett.
It's a bittersweet, lovely story, I think, about a family, family values, family betrayal.
It's a really important play to see at this time because it's still exploring issues of cultural identity, gender, identity.
You're discovering stuff that's so relevant, and you see stuff on television or read the paper and you're like, wow, we're actually, that's a key subject and a key theme in our play at the moment.
Beautiful play by Hanny Raisin, and it's a comedy, it's a drama, but it's also a bit of a thriller. There's a real twist in the tale.
Excited to bring it to regional towns and get this beautiful story out around the country.
And we're having a great time on the road, so come along, come and enjoy it. It is an Aussie classic.
Got a lot of laughs and maybe a few tears, but it's a really good time, so come along.
And we'd love to share it with you. Hope to see you there.